My name's Johnny.
She lay on the bed, got her back up on the covers. But here we go again. I hate the fact that I love her. I climb on top of her, and the nigga start to kiss her neck. And she wrap her legs around me, cause our bodies are still wet. Well, just a little bit. We just came from out of the shower. And the whole time a nigga thinking how she a liar. But here I am again. Is it love or lust? Said it ain't no trust, but a nigga don't be thinking about that shit when we fuck. So here we go again. Kissing, I squeeze thighs. And here you go again. Just telling me sweet lies. She biting her lip as I'm nibbling on her earlobe. She saying that she love me, but the shit ain't real though. Damn. But I don't give a fuck, cause now we bout to fuck. Said I'm sucking on them titties and I'm slapping on her butt. And that's when she reached down and she grabbing a handful. And then she put me in her. This shit feel like a damn pool. She screaming she love me, and I say this shit back like a damn fool. Prince Charming me, fell in love with this damn soul. That's in distress, that's how she played the shit a mess. But while we fucking, can't stop thinking this shit in my head.
Said a motherfucker love it when you naked, but I hate it when you make this shit hard for me to trust you, cause my love it should be sacred. But instead you just disgrace it with them sweet lies. I'm like, what for? Can't take it, I don't want more. But a motherfucker love it when you naked, but I hate it when you make this shit hard for me to trust you, cause my love it should be sacred. Instead you just disgrace it with them sweet lies. I'm like, what for? I hate that I love it. Give me one more. Damn.
We just had the argument about your lying ways. But here we are again. Said I'm in between your legs. Yeah, I'm angry, so I fuck you like it. But this shit just is a plan. That's how she fucking like it. Yeah. She screaming she fucking love it. And you know that I fucking love it. And that's when I tell her, shut up and roll over on your fucking stomach. And that's when I go in, and I'm loving the sight through these eyes. And that's when she fuck everything up, but with them sweet lies. She saying I love you, babe, and I need you. Just thinking I want to, but leave you, and leave you alone. So the nigga just can't do. I feel like a glutton for this punishment that I've been through. All that you put me through. I hate that when I look at you. I love what I see deep down, knowing I shouldn't fuck with you. And as soon as I had that thought, that's when she make it tighter. I just want the naked truth, but I got a naked liar. All of her exes probably like you preaching to the choir. And I feel sorry for the next because our time expired. After I climax, the nigga see clear, it's like IMAX. This time I didn't hold her. At the words
said
I told her.
Said a motherfucker love it when you naked, but I hate it when you make this shit hard for me to trust you, cause my love it should be sacred. But instead you just disgrace it with them sweet lies. I'm like, what for? I hate that I love it. Give me one more.
Time out, nigga. One more? You drunk.
Said a motherfucker love when you was naked, but I hated that you made shit so hard for me to trust you, cause my love, that shit was sacred. But instead you just disgraced it with them sweet lies. I'm like, what for? Can't take it, I don't want more. Oh.